And as lawmakers queued up to file measures during the first day of Congress, the Right to Know, Right Now coalition also wasted no time in filing the people's version of the Freedom of Information Bill. Coalition member Vince Lazatin says they took this course of action given the failure of congressmen to pass the FOI bill, which has been languishing in the last four Congresses.
27 years after the 1987 Constitution, and we don't have a Freedom of Information bill despite the constitutional provision. Mm-hmm. We don't have other laws such as anti-dynasty laws. And these are the kinds of laws that really go against the entrenched interests of a lot of the elected officials, and I think that's why it's taken so long. Our experience over the last 12 years has proven that House leadership has not really been very favorable to Freedom of Information legislation. And therefore, we are going to test Section 11 of Republic Act 6735 to see if indeed an indirect initiative will lead to a bill being prioritized over others at the committee.
Kind of state secret as well.
Lazatin explains their version of the FOI bill balances the interests of all stakeholders, but he admits many challenges remain hindering the passage of the measure.
Some interest, competing interests from the different legislators. Sometimes they try to introduce some exceptions that are not internationally recognized or that are not best practice as far as this is concerned. So there's always a constant struggle to make sure that we define the exceptions clearly and narrowly. And the danger here is to define exceptions that are vague and broad. The fear among the FOI advocates is that what had happened in the 15th Congress was there were some moves by some legislators to insert right of reply provisions in the Freedom of Information Bill. And there was a struggle at the committee level to try to keep those away. Those are two separate issues. There is a belief that there should be just a one bill, one subject rule.
True.
And to introduce a right of reply introduces a different subject.